गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू योर कंप्यूटर क्लास ऑफ क्लास थर्ड. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर सेकंड रिवीजन टेस्ट ऑफ लेसन टू कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर. यू हैव टू गिव योर टेस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स. दिस इज़ योर रिवीजन टेस्ट पेपर टू विच इज़ ऑफ 20 मार्क्स. स्टूडेंट यू हैव टू राइट ऑल क्वेश्चन इन योर टेस्ट कॉपी. सी आई हैव गिवन 3 क्वेश्चन. First, answer the following. First question is, what do you mean by software? That is of 2 marks. This question is of 2 marks. Second, write the difference between application software and system software. That is of 4 marks. 2 marks is for application software and 2 marks for system software. Third, give an example each of application software and system software. Write one example each. This question is also 4 marks. Second, Philips, that is of 6 marks, 2 marks each. First, hardware and software help the computer to dash. Second, system software is like a dash. Third, dash is a set of programs or instructions. Come to third. Tick the correct options. That is of 4 marks. First, the paint program is an example of dash. 3 options are here. You have to tick the correct option and fill also in blank line. Options are software, CPU and hardware. Second, Windows is an operating system. Options are desk, system and mouse. So these are the questions. You have to write the answer with full of honesty. And in the next video, I will show you the answer of these questions and holiday homework. Thank you.